Evo jedna pesma koja je...
Vremena se menjaju.
Vremena se menjaju u znak poštovanja prema...
Kako ocenjujete higijenu u gradu?
Pa dobro. Dobro ide u grad, lepo, znaš kako. Majke mi. Ima ženske, ima sve. A vi kako te? Kako ste? Što radite? Ću da izađem na televizor, a? Kada?
Hello and welcome to the Grad Report. Today, we teach you Serbian. Why? Because everyone needs to know a language other than English.
Welcome to the Gradual Report, where we gradually report.
Since I can't teach you the entire language in under 3 minutes, I'm going to teach you some useful phrases. Please, repeat after me. Good morning.
Dobro jutro.
U pičku materinu.
Means good morning, motherfucker. Nice to see you again.
Lepo da te vidim opet.
U pičku materinu.
Now, some useful phrases for getting around town. My wife and I will have our margaritas by the yacht.
Moje pička
i ja
ću imati naše margaritas pored prom.
Such a lovely language, isn't it? I've told you once before, and if I have to tell you again, I'll kill you.
Ja sam ti rekao jedan put, bre! Ako ti kažem još jedan put, ubiću te!
Your car is a very cool color.
Moje kola je jako zeleno u boju!
I know what you're thinking. But the more you scream, and the louder it is, the more likely it is someone will understand you. You have a very pretty bird.
Imaš jako lepo djecu.
Vremena se menjaju.
Materinu.
Now, if you were to conflict with someone and you would need to say a swear word, try this on for size.
Jebočete sunca iz nebo.
That means, quite literally, I will F the sun out of your heaven. With these few phrases, you should be well on your way to making lots of friends in Serbia. Or Montenegro. Final summation, this has been a language learning experience. There'll be more of these.
Thank you.